human rights, and my name is Ghada Shahbandar. Today we're monitoring all over, and we have our headquarters here, our control room. So far, as in comparison to the first round, the runoffs today are more violent, with much less participation. These are the two main features of what's happening. In addition to our monitoring, we got a complaint yesterday of a violation, actually from the citizens in an area called the Sahel, who found papers they thought were related to the elections, and they sent them over today. They put them on a foreign center over today. It turns out to be a huge amount of ballots of the voters registered. Of the supervising judges of official documentation of the procedure. Some of it is lying out here and three times as much in the store upstairs. We will have to go through all of these papers. We have to sort them, and then we have to notify the public attorney and the High Committee for Elections. The reason we have to do that is the High Committee for Elections already announced that certain ballot boxes from a second were excluded. We have to make sure that they have excluded all of this, or maybe less. We have to match the exclusion with what we have received. And we have to report on negligence. As far as I'm concerned, this is the failure of the manager for these papers to be out on the street, in the garbage, literally in the garbage collected from here. This is a major failure, I mean, and very disappointing. Now look at these lists of people who went, made the effort and went through line for hours, stood up and then put in their vote, think that this is being thrown in the garbage. It's very distressing. But anyway, the main thing is we have to make sure that the legal procedure happens correctly. We have to count, because it might mean that that entire district has to be reviewed. The amount of paper are huge. We are sorting them out, taking out the register, the documentation, the judges' documentation, and the ballots, trying to match all the voting station numbers and everything. This is going to take 2 days.